Traveler's Bazaar Hotel Reviews, Park Hyatt Abu Dhabi Hotel and Villas. Located on Saadat Island, Abu Dhabi, the Park Hyatt is a destination like no other. Its masculine, modern, rich interiors are infused with Arabian touches. I stayed in a Park King room, which measured 50 square meters, roughly 538 square feet. The room came with a fully stocked mini bar and featured complimentary coffee, water, wine, and I even had some tasty chocolates waiting for me. The room was expansive with large sliding doors that opened onto the balcony, and the king-size bed was just so comfortable. The room leads to an oversized balcony which looks to the Arabian Sea. The bathroom features sliding panel doors that completely open it up to the bedroom. There's a Japanese Toto soaking tub and a German Hansgrohe rain shower. The bathroom feels so comfortable, it's as if you're in a spa. After a relaxing bath, I would sit out on the balcony, watching the date palm leaves sway back and forth along with the Arabian Sea views. And in the morning, head to the amazing Saadat Island beach and the Park Hyatt Infinity Edge pool. After my beach days, I dined at the cafe, the park bar and grill, the library, and also the beach house. No stay is complete without a round at the Saadat Beach Golf Course. Park Hyatt Abu Dhabi Hotel and Villas, a Traveler's Bazaar approved hotel. Check out the full feature today at travelersbazaar.com.